Hi friends, are you looking to become a father? And you and your wife have been trying for a long time and you have not been able to have a child of your own. And you have been exploring options to be able to correct your sperm count or to be able to get your wife pregnant. Then this video may be of use to you, because in today's video we will talk about a condition called as azoospermia. So azoospermia basically means that your semen is okay, but your semen has no sperms in them. If you understand what sperms are, so basically sperms are those live living things or living beings inside your semen which go into your wife or into your partner and which go up to the egg, fertilize the egg and form the babies. These sperms are formed in your testes, and if these sperms are not able to reach your semen in any way, then you end up with blank shots. So what that basically means is that when you have sex with your partner, you are just putting in a lot of white liquid or semen into her vagina, but that semen holds no fertility potential. That semen holds no sperms. So today we will discuss how this condition happens, the type of this azoospermia or the types of this azoospermia, and what are the treatment options available for you to correct this and then get on with your dream of becoming a pop or a dad. So hi friends, I am Dr. Vijayant Govinda Gupta. I am a urologist and an andrologist in New Delhi, India. A urologist is a doctor who specializes in the surgery of men, and in the men, surgery of the genitalia and the urinary tract, while an andrologist is a subspecialty of a doctor who is a urologist and who focuses and specializes in men's health. At my clinic in New Delhi, India, I offer world-class treatment for male problems, which may include infertility, penile implants, penile surgeries, genital reconstruction, testicular surgeries, and any issues involving the male parts. In India, in New Delhi, we are able to offer affordable yet the best care from across the world at one of the best prices in one of the most busiest cosmopolitan hubs in the world. You have been watching this video to understand about azoospermia, and let's continue. So as I discussed before, azoospermia means that there are no sperms in your semen. This can be due to two conditions. One condition is that your testes is not forming sperms. There is some problem in your body because of which your testes or your balls are not forming any sperms, and because there is no sperm formation, these sperms, you are definitely going to have nothing in your semen. This is called as non-obstructive azoospermia. Non-obstructive means there is no blockage, the testes itself are at fault. The other category is obstructive azoospermia. What this means is that your testes are healthy, you are a healthy man, your testes are producing large amounts of sperm, millions and millions of sperms, and these sperms are not able to reach your semen. Mind it, the semen is formed in the prostate, the sperms are formed in the testes and the prostate are connected by a tube called as the vas, and it is these sperms which travel through this tube, come and rest in your prostate, and when you get it on with your partner, they enter into the semen and then it goes into your wife's vagina. So if you've had a sperm analysis or a semen analysis and it shows no sperms, you could be suffering from one of these two conditions, either obstructive or non-obstructive. The common causes of non-obstructive azoospermia, basically which means no sperm in your semen, can be hormonal disturbances, it can be a varicocele, it can be a genetic disorder, it can be some torsion, mumps, chemotherapy or some trauma in the past. The common causes of obstructive means there is a blockage, can be that you have had a vasectomy in the past, you don't have a vas, the vas was never formed, there is some blockage between the head of your testes and the vas, there is some blockage between the vas and the prostate, the seminal vesicles are not formed, or the ejaculatory duct or the duct from where the semen comes is blocked by a cyst. So in any of these 10 conditions, you may end up in a condition called as azoospermia. And what is important to know is that all of these are treatable. 75 to 80% of men who visit my clinic are able to get their own children from their own sperms by treatment. As of now, with the current therapeutic modalities and the current treatments available in our armamentarium, it is not invented by me. It's the current state of the art science. We can treat all of these conditions to be able to give you your child with your genetic parentage. If there is an obstruction, there are various surgeries that can be performed to cure each of these conditions. If there is a vasectomy, we can open it up. If there is an absent vas, we can reconstruct one. If the spermatic cords or seminal vesicles are not functioning properly, we can open them. If there is a cyst, we can puncture it. If there is a blockage at the level of your testicular head, we can do a surgery called as VEA or vasoepididymal anastomosis and get your sperms flowing again. And you can have a natural pregnancy. If you do not wish to undergo surgery, you also have the option of an IVF or a test tube baby, in which we can take sperm from your testes, put them in your partner, or take eggs from your partner, make a baby and put it inside and get you a child. If you are suffering from non-obstructive and you have a hormonal disorder, the hormonal disorder may be due to thyroid, due to testosterone, due to FSH, due to prolactin, due to estradiol. We can identify the particular hormone at fault, correct it, and make your testes plump, round, and producing sperms again. If you are suffering from high FSH, we can reduce it. If you are suffering from a genetic disorder like Klinefelter's, we can do a micro TESA and get some sperms out. If you are suffering from a varicocele, which is one of the most common causes of a small testes with infertility, a varicocele repair can provide you sperms back in your semen. Last year at my practice, we operated on 200 men with varicocele and infertility. These men came from all over the world and they were diagnosed with azoospermia and they did not have children. And out of these 200 men, in 75 men, we were able to get back their sperms within a period of 6 to 9 months, which is an amazing achievement. Varicocele repair for infertility is now a standard established protocol in the world literature. Every major andrological society recommends varicocele repair in fertile men, and microsurgery is the best form of varicocele repair. At my center, I perform microsurgery myself using world-class German microscopes and instruments with excellent results. So, if you are a man and you have a dream of becoming a father and azoospermia is stopping you, I strongly recommend that you ask your doctor or your surgeon to evaluate you and find a way to get your sperms. If good care is available near you in your home city or your state or your country, I urge you to go access it and get your own child. Before choosing a donor sperm or adopting a child, and if you are serious about getting your own sperms, take a second consult with us. We may be able to help you find your sperms and get the child of your dreams. Thank you for watching. Please share this video if you found it useful, or subscribe to the channel to get up-to-date information about male infertility and its various treatment options. Thank you so much. Take care.